Hi, I'm DY from YPMO Online. In this video, we would like to share with you the full complete installation of the XiaoFang CCTV. First, you would like to download a Mi Home apps from your Play Store or Apple App Store. Just search
Mi Home.
So this is the apps. Install. So this is the Mi Home apps.
Then you will need to create a Mi account. Please select your location as Mainland China.
Remember, Mainland China.
Then, go to your profile. So for this, because this is a Xiaomi phone, so automatically they will have a Mi account. So this kind, this series of number is your Mi account ID. For those who using other phone, regardless Android or iPhone, you need to create a Mi account using your local phone number, which means +6016012 or 6016 followed by your phone number and create a password. Remember, do not use WeChat, Facebook or email to create your Mi account. So after that, plug in your CCTV. Press reset button.
So the light will blinking. Will be in yellow.
So make sure that your phone is connected with the Wi-Fi that you wish to connect. In this case, I will connect DX. Key in the password. Alright, successfully connected. Go back to Mi Home. Okay, so add device, so they should be automatically detected.
There is a camera.
Okay, next. So key in the Wi-Fi password. Scan the QR code. Time out.
Try again.
Alright, done. So this is your CCTV.
done, which means you can view the same CCTV or same scene in second or third or fourth phone, or share with your family members, right? So in this, you click in the setting, right? General setting, share device, share with me account, right? Put in the me account. So this is another phone that I wish to share.
Scene, go into me home, check profile, click in device, and this is your account ID.
So just key in the account ID of me account ID here. So 180000. Okay, then okay. So the recipient, press OK, then share. Alright, so the recipient phone
will receive a notification.
Check here. Right, share device, accept. So this is the invitation for the master phone. So once accepted,
you can view it from here.
Okay, thanks for watching.